individual could be a high-level target.
I can't go to Yemen. I'm an analyst.
Get on the plane. I'm only
human. There's something different about his agenda.
Don't put the blame on me. Oh.
I need to see if I can sneak this area a little bit. So the moment I go down, she spots me. She's standing right there. Maybe I can... That was not the play. When you get staggered. Oh my god. That fucking was hitting me from below. Oh my god! Thank you, Fledermaus, for the prime. Fuck, I missed my hit. No. No, man. My god, that fucking range. What? Thank you. She got so stuck there. Bang, fuck. Alright, time to loot. Ah, I only have 4 of them. Oh, it's not so bad even. Especially since I can just go back up like this. The game is up. Maybe I'll skip game 1. Yeah, I think I'll wait at least till game 2, because I'm not that interested in the game. Use the mini poison? I should, but I don't feel like it's needed right now for this part. I wanted to use the secret games as a food break, and that's what I'm gonna do. I don't actually care about the games themselves. Oh fuck. It's not even secret yet? So many bonfires in this game. I don't know rest here yet because it's gonna respawn the mobs. So keep exploring for now. Stay on this Buddha's bald head. That's not reachable from here. But it's also the only place that looks reachable at all from. Nope. Must be a trick to it. Secret schedule in 40 minutes. Guess I just go there. That's not jumpable though. Why is that just an item there? Oh, I thought for sure there was gonna be a boss here. That's kinda weird. How did he get here?
Itte shimota. Sugu, so koni otta no ni.
Onoshi.
Oh, shinobi dono ka. Kiite kudasare. Sore gashi wa tsui ni mimoshita. Onna no souja de gozaru. Toume ni mo wakaru. 美しく、だが儚い様子の。ああ、呼んでおるのはわしなのか、尋ねるのじゃった。 つい聞き惚れておるうちにすっと霧の奥へ去ってしもうたわ。
I wanna check out the rest of that place first. This looks like progress. Does he run kinda weird? Oh.No, wait, oh. Wait a minute. Is this even the same place? No, right? No, it's not. What just happened? There's another place here. What the fuck, dude? Yellow gunpowder. That's new.Oh, what? Can I? Oh, I can. Ah. Oh, yes, worth. Totally worth. Yeah, just another free anal bead.Monkey? It's a monkey! Monkey booze! For the old man. Is that it? Looks like that's all. Okay, I think I... Oh! There's another place there. Or... Did I...No, that's just the progress path. Or was it? I think everything looks the same here, man. Yeah, it was. Okay. I don't even know where I'm going. Like, I just wanted to kill that one demon because I got the confetti. And then I was gonna go back to explore the gardens. And now suddenly I'm in a dungeon filled with shit. And I'm here.Tinters its host through the foot. Choose out its power tools. Thank you for the 12 months, and I did not need to know that. To a hole in its back. Ooh, it's like that general's attack.Ashina Generals. They have the same thing. It's probably the heaviest damage attack I have right now. Oh. Big black cock? Something down there, but I'll stay up for now. Let's explore the whole place. Oh, almost fell. It's more damage than the charged up normal attack, like this one. But yeah, it's also harder to pull off, of course.I'm kind of curious to see what's down there. They talk. So So I don't think there are big black cocks down there. From L2, thank you for the 5 months. A hole on the second floor. Why can't you grab this? Is this progress? Nope. Just human being. Okay, maybe not human being. Place donuts. The whistle. Maybe the dude is here with the ring. It has to be him, right? What the fuck, ghost dog? That must be the demon he was talking about. And he said there was a hole on the second floor to get in. So I need to find a way up. They are blind as fuck. Wow, you get stuck in an attack for so long. The other one just walked away? How the hell do I go up? That's the only place so far I've seen where you can do this. Also, there's a guy there. Or... it's a well. Huh. Kinda look like a hat. Let's see. I don't see any other alternate path, so it should be here somewhere. That kind of looks like I can latch onto it, but you just can't. Oh, it's from there. I see. To go all the way around, I'm sure. Yeah. They're blind as fuck. Yeah, they really don't see anything. Maybe it's the fog. Swing more Sekiro after this, yeah. After Secret, rather. What? Did I just kick forward to go faster? Yeah, see that? Oh, is that attack? Oh, that's new? Yeah, that's definitely new. Carefully explore this area for more stuff. Wait, did I... what? How did I make a vertigo for the 11? Oh, this has to be the path. Snapseed. What the fuck, dude? Hello? How the fuck did I get back here? When did he get here? He has the same sword as Headless. It is Headless! Get me out! Get me out! Wait, did they respawn? Oh, these fucks respawn? I didn't rest, so... Or that guy just survived, I don't know. Backseat, dude. I don't want directions. I just want to play the game. I think I'm gonna have to turn off chat for this game. Like, I just... It's too much shit, man. It's like non-stop sporting all over the place. I don't know how many times I have to ask. And why does this job not work anymore? Yeah, some of them do respawn, it seems. Or they're just patrolling and I didn't see them. I swear I just did this jump earlier. Long, long. Thank you, Zyrtec. Oh. That has to be the path, like I'm just looking at it. It goes all the way around. You don't have to ban him for 100k seconds, but yeah. I don't want to repeat myself too much saying this shit. Especially on subs, it's, you know, it doesn't matter that much. Dude, I swear I did this jump. It's one day only? Nah, just remove it, man, it's fine. I'm sure he won't do it again. How the fuck did I do this jump before? What the fuck? Oh. I hear footsteps. There. Yeah, they do respawn. That's the house. And then there's a ledge like over there somewhere. Hmm. Did you unban that guy yet? Doesn't have to be banned for that long. I haven't been here before. Oh, it's one of those guys. The one in front of the granny's place. Did this monkey shoot me with a gun? It's a gun monkey! What the fuck? Jesus Christ! Oh no, I parried two of them and then the third one still came. I think I just need to wait for him to stop attacking before I ever attack. Trying to sneak in hits, it doesn't work. What the fuck? It's locked onto some random ass mob all the way at the bottom. Spoilers are backseats? No, backseat is literally just telling people how to play the game. I don't think it was there, was it? It was just like somewhere here and I had to look up and then it was up there. It's like right here. How did that monkey see me? What? That gun monkey. He might jump here again. And I don't think the fatty can come up here. Now, I wonder if I can get one backstab on him before I start the fight. Ah, probably can. Don't turn around. It does nothing to him. Oh my god, it reached me. No, no, I used confetti by accident. Oh my god, that combo. It looks like he does an overhead slash, but then he just doesn't. And stepping away from him in general is just really bad. I should go around him, because he's fat. I should really just go around him. It's too much. Oh, whoops. I accidentally used my fucking thing. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. It's the awful Dark Souls. Muscle memory, where you always want to roll away from things or through them. But in this game, it's usually better to parry or go beside. Better than Dark Souls? I think so. I prefer it more. It's a different style of game. So, it might not be the same for everybody. I'm loving the game, man. I really am. There's the hole, but is it the item maybe? No? What? Okay, didn't even fight back. New sugar. Halves max vitality imposture while granting a large attack boost. How long did I watch Karn for? Well, apparently when I tuned into Karn's stream, he was halfway fighting the granny. And I watched for another 2.5 hours. Yeah. Oh, I hope this didn't despawn the headless guy. Fuck. Because I do want to kill him for whatever he drops. No more fog. It was that monster causing you with her flute. But the monk said something about deceiving the villagers. I guess he's just keeping the spirits around or something to protect her. Not sure. Does the place look different from before? Or am I just... Okay, no, I remember now. That's where the monkeys were, and I don't remember this black cock being here. Yeah, it's very clear now. I'm gonna talk to that monk again. Oh, he's still there. Yeah, headless is still there. There's also 2 items I want to pick up. I'm so dead. Oh my god. Oy, 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 oy. How do I go up? Oh. Maybe I should talk to the samurai now. Cause he was probably attracted to this noise. Long, long Thank you, Badoy, for the 26 months. The game is pretty creepy sometimes. He's gone? Wasn't he here? Was it further back?
Game looks beautiful, but also creepy AF.
Yeah, he was like right here. Maybe there's something here now on this spot. Huh. No? Strange. Now there's like this samurai following the noise of the flute. And they dragged him all the way here, but he's just kinda gone now. Maybe I'll look for him in the village. Maybe he moved to that spot now. Somewhere. I should heal up.
How do you like the game so far? Better than Dark Souls?
There's some aspects I like better than Dark Souls. Like the combat is obviously better, but that might just be a thing of being a newer game. Being constantly improved. Because from 1 to 3, Dark Souls 3 is obviously the one with the best combat. And then this game comes out and it's even better. Things I do like more about Dark Souls is the customization on both character and weapons and armor. But having one weapon allows them to have these really cool boss fights, so they don't have to balance around so many different things. Might be one of the same reasons why God of War did it too, just having like one or two main weapons. What about Bloodborne? I also prefer Bloodborne over all of the Dark Souls. Was this always here? Is this harder than Dark Souls? Not most of it. I think what got people thinking the game was really hard is that old granny boss. And that old granny boss is optional content, so you could just skip her completely. Because the first main boss I found from the story was pretty easy. I killed him like 3 tries or something. I suspect you're supposed to go to that